Katie is expecting a baby. During her pregnancy, she'll be offered several screening tests to check for health conditions that could affect her or her baby. Katie can choose which tests, if any, she wants. During the first 10 weeks of her pregnancy, she's offered screening for sickle cell and thalassemia. These are blood conditions that can be passed from parents to their children through their genes. The baby's father may also be offered a test. If both parents are carriers, it doesn't mean they have the condition, but there's a chance that they can pass it on to their baby. Between 8 and 12 weeks of pregnancy, a midwife offers her a blood test for three infectious diseases: HIV, hepatitis B, and syphilis. She can choose which, if any, of these to be tested for. Screening for these three infections is best done early in pregnancy, but they can be offered at any time. If Katie has diabetes, she'll be offered eye screening during her pregnancy. At some point between 10 and 14 weeks of pregnancy, Katie is offered the combined test. This is an ultrasound scan and blood test, looking for Down syndrome, Edwards syndrome, and Patau syndrome. If the combined test cannot be done, she can have the quadruple test up to 20 weeks of pregnancy. This looks for Down syndrome only. Between 18 and 21 weeks of her pregnancy, Katie is offered another ultrasound scan called the 20-week scan. It looks for 11 physical conditions in her baby, for example, relating to the bones, heart, and brain. Towards the end of her pregnancy, a midwife will discuss the screening offered for her newborn baby, so she knows what to expect. Katie's offered a physical examination for Thomas within 3 days of him being born. This screens for conditions affecting his heart, eyes, and hips. As he's a boy, his testicles will be checked too. A hearing test will also be offered. Depending where they live, this may be in the hospital or at home. When Thomas is 5 days old, a midwife will offer the blood spot test, also known as the heel prick test. This involves taking a few drops of blood from the heel. It screens for 9 rare but serious conditions, such as cystic fibrosis. Remember, screening is always a choice. You can decide which tests, if any, are right for you and your baby. For more information or support, speak to a midwife or doctor.